one evening they were sitting on the balcony, and then Caroline was talking to Joseph, and then Joseph said he wanted to build a grand hotel catering towards the wealthy. So ground broke in 1901, and officially in summer season of 1902, this hotel opened. They were charging $20 a night, other hotels were charging $5 a night. So you can imagine how expensive it was during the time period. They are original, and it is a common characteristic throughout the whole hotel because Caroline Foster loves her Tiffany stained glass. And in some areas they are cracking because they're starting to show their age as well. So they are lined in plexiglass just to preserve them even more so. Some notable people that have stayed here has been Rockefeller, Edison. So there has been some famous people that have stayed here. I believe last fall, Justin Timberlake was here. Nothing exciting, but you know.
What? What is that?
The cave.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
So previously they had live moss growing. Not as exciting anymore. We throw fake moss in there to spruce it up a little, you know. And then this is the Grand Ballroom, which I'll take you into. The Grand Ballroom now currently has carpet in there. It's said for acoustics effect because you can fit 450 people in the Grand Ballroom itself. This room, that was her personal dining table. Now, when she dined with people, she dined in secrecy, meaning she'd give her maids a slip of paper with a person's name on it who she'd like to dine with. They then in turn slip the piece of paper underneath their door and then come down here and they would dine with her. It was said she did this because she was caring towards the wealthy, she didn't want to offend anyone, so that's why she did so. However, people have other opinions as the main dining room is right next door, but you know. So of course she'd have forms of entertainment for her guests, so there's a little stage right here. So it's usually the local choir boys that did come here and perform for her. However, they weren't always available, so she did have other forms of entertainment during the time period as well. But there is a glass back there, if you notice. That's actually where her private garden was, so wherever she traveled, she'd gather and plant from that location, bring it back, and plant it back there. So that was her tradition until she did pass away. It's built in octagonal shape because it's said that the wealthy in a corner is offensive. So they built it this way because no one would be put in a corner and you get a beautiful view. So it's a win-win situation, right? Here, which is now the store currently, is actually where the women's lounge used to be, so they would drink tea, gossip, enjoy themselves. Men were allowed to go in there and pull their wives away if they would like, though. So it isn't 314. If no one is staying in there, I do recommend you go up to the front desk and ask if you can see it. It's very beautiful and saving. I had someone on my tour actually last week that stayed in it, and he took some photos and he showed me, and it looked like some silhouettes, and he said that he didn't see anyone. I'm going to be honest, I don't believe in ghosts, but I'm still a little scared of this place, you never know. And then of course there's what is known as the fifth floor, that's where the employees used to live. So now it is employee storage, but when you go up there, the plaster's peeling off the wall, there's writing, there's handprints, the windows are blacked out, there's hardly any electricity out there. So it's said to be haunted up there as well. Ghost hunters have been here twice.
Yes.
They have said that it is haunted, and there's footages of that as well online. Mm-hmm. So if you'd like to see that, you're more than welcome to. Briefly, one last story is when the hotel was completely empty, the employees gathered for a group photo up front. Scared with every room, made sure no one was in here, and so they were gonna take a group photo. Someone happened to turn around and saw a girl in a green dress, silhouette in 214, not 314. Now, in 214 is actually where sometimes Justice and me would actually stay as well. So that picture is up at the front desk if you'd like to see it as well.